Hello Lux Babes, welcome back to my channel. Today is day 11 of our gratitude journal and we're going to be decorating our spread using the Happy Illustrations Happy Planner sticker book. Today I'm going to be reading from a book called Black Pearls and our subject is support. We have a quote from Damon Wayans and it goes like this: I could draw a circle on a piece of paper and my mother made me feel like Van Gogh. Then it goes on to say, when we have been raised in a supportive environment, we start life with a leg up. But what do we do if we either did not receive that reinforcement in our youth or have not yet found a way to stand on our own? It's up to us to make ourselves feel good, strong, valuable, significant. We must find the stuff inside us that makes us feel proud. And we must make sure that we surround ourselves with people who support and affirm us. We must let our friends and mates know that for our own health, we will not tolerate their negative tunes. When we show support, we will often get support in return. But if we don't, we must communicate our needs. On this day, I will take 5 minutes to make a list of some of my good traits, strengths, and abilities. I really like that quote from Damon Wayans. You know, the one where he said when he would draw something on a piece of paper, even a circle on a piece of paper, his mother made him feel like he was Van Gogh. Our mothers would do that to us every time, won't they? But they always support us. And that's what this is talking about. So are you writing down 3 things when you wake up in the morning that you feel grateful for? And at the end of the day, are you writing down 3 things that happened to you during the course of the day that makes you feel thankful? I hope you are continuing on with your gratitude journal. This is day 11. And by now, it should definitely be a positive affirmation every day in your life. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe and hit the notification bell. We'll plan with you later. Bye-bye, Lux Babes.